Hello friends, I welcome all of you to my channel Vagera Vagera. In this video, I am going to show you that how you can install HP Deskjet 5850 into your computer. The method I am going to describe before you is the easiest method of installing HP Deskjet 5850 into your computer. I am performing this method on Windows 7, but I am hopeful that this method will also work in Windows 10. In Windows 10, you will have to make some adjustments, but I will tell you about those adjustments later in this video. First of all, make sure that the cable of your printer is connected with your computer. And make sure that you don't skip this video so you can properly install the driver of the printer into your system. First of all, click the Start menu, then Devices and Printers. A dialog box will appear. My system is a little bit slow, so it is appearing slowly, and it has appeared. From here, you will have to select Add a Printer. In the next dialog box, you will have to select Add a local printer. And here comes the most important step. From this step, you will have to make some selection. When you click this button, a drop-down menu will appear. And from this drop-down menu, you will have to select a port for your printer. If you are working on Windows 7, you will have to select DOT 4_001. And if you are working on Windows 10, you are installing this driver on Windows 10, you will have to select USB 001. If there are more than two DOT 4 ports, you will have to select the DOT 4 port with the highest number. For example, there are two ports. One is DOT 4_001 and other is DOT 4_002. You will have to select DOT 4_002. In the case of Windows 10 and you are having two USB ports, you will have to select the USB port with the highest number. If you are having two ports, USB 001 and USB 002, you will have to select USB 002. Then you will have to click the Next button. After hitting the Next button, this kind of dialog box will appear, in which you can see there are the two columns. One is of manufacturer and other is of printers. From the column of manufacturer, you can select HP, which is the manufacturing company of the printer, HP Deskjet 5850. As HP Deskjet 5850 is a very old printer, so the HP does not provide print driver support for this printer. That is why we will have to go for the alternate option. And alternate driver that we will use for HP Deskjet 5850 will be HP Deskjet 5600. But you will not be able to see this driver in this list. For this, you will have to hit the Windows Update button. When you will hit the Windows Update button, it will take several minutes and your list of the printers will be updated. And you will be able to see HP Deskjet 5600. You will have to search for HP Deskjet 5600, but it will only be available after the Windows update. Then select HP Deskjet 5600 and click Next. After clicking Next, this dialog box will appear, and from here you can change the name of the printer. As you are installing HP Deskjet 5850, so you can change the name of the printer from here. After this, you will have to hit the two or three Next buttons and your driver will perfectly be installed into your computer. As I do not need to install this printer, as my printer is working fine for me, so I will not click Next. But if you want to install this printer, you will have to hit the button Next button for 2 or 3 times. If you find any problems in installing the printer, please comment in the comment box. Thanks for your time. Goodbye.